Merry Christmas morning to you. It's a beautiful, foggy, perfect Christmas morning here. The only thing that's missing is snow, but that is part of why we moved here to North Central Arkansas, was to not have snow. So I'm thankful. I'm thankful that it was just an inch and a half of rain last night and no snow. And even though it is Christmas and it is a holiday, a wonderful, beautiful holiday to celebrate, the animals still need fed. So we are out this morning doing morning chores and getting everybody fed and happy. And I thought I would just take you along with me for a quiet morning of chores. And those of you who are new here, welcome. And thank you for joining. Those of you who are not, you know that a lot of times my morning chores is a time for me to pray, reflect, it's quiet, and it's one of my most sacred times in the morning, is times just doing what I feel the good Lord wants me to do, caring for my animals, starting the day off right by making sure that everybody's happy, healthy, fed, and it satisfies the mother in me and also the farmer in me. So, also a quick note, don't forget to thank a farmer, because even on the holidays, even on Christmas morning, when everybody is sitting around enjoying our coffee, farmers are out feeding animals and taking care of the land and doing things to ensure that we have a dinner to put on the table for Christmas dinner. So thank a farmer. Chores with me. Thank you. toes are red from being in the clay. Looks like your toenails are painted. But you're a boy. Yeah. Have you been digging in the dirt? You say Merry Christmas, everybody? That's you. You say Merry Christmas? No? Breakfast. Okay.
Well, we're gonna go and enjoy a wonderful breakfast and open a few presents. I hope that you guys have a wonderful, Merry Christmas. Thank you so much for being a part of our lives and for pulling up a chair in our kitchen and our barn and our farm. I hope that it's a very blessed Christmas for you. I'll catch you on the next one. Yours truly.